Mike Evans was famously known for his role on the sitcom, The Jeffersons, but some people might not know that the late star had two daughters that he neglected until he passed on. Late actor Mike Evans was one of the masterminds behind creating the show, Good Times. Eric Monte, a film and television screenwriter, helped Mike to found the fan-favorite series. Mike was well known at the time for playing a role in All in the Family. Good Times was based on Monte's housing development childhood at Chicago's Cabrini Green. His mother was Annie Sue Evans, and she worked as a school teacher. When the future actor was still a child, his family moved to Los Angeles, where he went on to study at the Los Angeles City College. In the 1970s, Mike got a role in the television comedy, All in the Family. He got to reprise his role from the show in 1975 when The Jeffersons was launched as a spin-off. For 4 years, Mike's role was taken over by Damon Evans, who was not related to him. The famous actor only returned to his role as Lionel from 1979 until 1981. Some people might recall seeing him in 1976's Rich Man, Poor Man. He also made his name in Hollywood by having guest appearances on The Streets of San Francisco and Love, American Style. Mike managed to make a name for himself as an actor, but his personal life was a mess. In March 2012, the star's daughter, Carlina Harris, was interviewed on The Chiray Vaughn Show about her father. She was born in California and was a military child because of her father. Harris was Mike's oldest daughter, but they didn't have much of a relationship because he chose to neglect her, with her saying, "My father, he was just. He was alive, but he definitely wasn't involved, and at times he would even say he didn't know who my father was." Harris revealed that her father didn't even want to claim her as his daughter. She was raised by her mother and grandmother, and Mike wasn't a good father. At times he denied Harris as his daughter until a paternity test was done, which proved she was. She last spoke to him when she was 21, which was one of the times he denied paternity. Harris had to accept that her father didn't want her and moved on with her life. Sadly, a couple of years later, Mike passed away on December 14, 2006, at the age of 57, while at his mother's 29 Palms, California home. This was their Carlina, Tammy, and Eric Monte way of making some money from Good Times. His daughter explained that he had been a heavy smoker, and his death was confirmed by his niece, Crystal Evans. Besides Harris, Mike also had another daughter, Tammy Evans. His daughter explained that he had been a heavy smoker, and his death was confirmed by his niece, Crystal Evans. Besides Harris, Mike also had another daughter, Tammy Evans. His youngest child was also allegedly neglected by the actor. In a 2013 recording on her YouTube channel, Harris also revealed that she wasn't even getting monies from the Good Times DVD sales. She and her younger sister were one of the original owners of the show her father co-created. They weren't getting any money from anything that had to do with the show. So she, her sister, and Monte wanted to create a documentary to show the behind-the-scenes work of the actors from the series. This was their way of making some money from Good Times. With regards to Mike, his last acting role was in the year 2000. At the time, he was starring in an episode of Walker, Texas Ranger, and before he died, he'd invested in real estate in Southern California. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.